My name is David Moss. I live in Jerusalem. And this is my studio where I work and make stuff. My work is taking Jewish texts, ideas, values, and giving them physical and creative form in many media. I started just with the lettering, a love of the calligraphy and playing with the Hebrew letters. That's when I sort of revived the art of the hand-done ketubah. From that it grew to many, many other forms, but the basics have always remained. Any work starts from some Jewish text or idea.
This is the Passover Haggadah that I originally made on commission for a private collector.
Then I try to give it form that is creative, innovative, has some freshness, brightness to it.
This opening page is about beginnings as the first page of the book. And the thing that interested me especially about any beginning, any birth, is that the beginning always contains the whole in potential. So the border here is actually tiny micrographic writing and contains the entire Haggadah itself.
And the other important element in my work, regardless of media, has always been the craft of it, that I try to do things well and carefully and give it the dedication and devotion that I think it requires, whatever medium it's in. The Haggadah was a move from two-dimensional single pieces to a book. The use of the pages and the turns, the paper cuts.
You'll see that I've cut out the page from servitude to serving God.
So that already started to move into the third dimension.
Mark Beeler approached me with a fascinating idea for Temple Israel Center. It was felt that the successful alternative Shabbat services were not reaching their full potential of meaning and intimacy because of their somewhat cold, cavernous locations, the social hall and the gym. Mark's idea was to create a beautiful, portable structure for these services and other special events. The model of the sanctuary in the desert, the Mishkan, sprang to mind. And I believe this is an evocative idea of great strength and potential for the congregation. And I look forward to working with all elements in the synagogue to create this.
This Mishkan shall be a place of beauty, a place to enhance, uplift, inspire. This Mishkan shall be a warm, inviting place to envelop, unite, and create community. This Mishkan shall include the way we imagine and design it, the way it comes together and comes apart. This Mishkan shall be an Ohel Moed, a tent to welcome, foster, and sanctify time, the Moed, a place to touch on eternal time, the Adei Ad, the Leolam Va'ed, a place to bear witness to the best and deepest in us, an aid, a witness. This Mishkan is a metaphor for ourselves, a place of dwelling for the divine, the holy, the very finest of our being. This tent shall echo our most ancient origins, our nomadic nature, our wanderings, and its wonderment. It shall testify to our faith in the path and our ability to follow it. The faith to realize that we are on a path without necessarily completely knowing what that path is. The ability to be ready to take the steps on that journey, to move on again and again. This Mishkan is a tent, and should somehow be tentative, yet form a home for intensity and focus intention. This tent is fabric, soft, pliable, flexible, warm, and embracing, responding and responsive, giving physical expression to the constantly varying gentle movements of wind and breath and spirit. The openings of this Mishkan are portals, leading inwards to strengthening ourselves and one another and our community. The womb-like bounding off of the space of this Mishkan shall allow for growth and development and transformation. This Mishkan shall create holy space through devotion and commemorate sacred places and moments in our lives. Let us bring then, each of us, with the very best of our willing hearts, a little of ourselves, to build together this Mishkan. Lovely, artful, inspiring.